I see you, soil bearers.
The soil has been scattered, and the steppe reborn! Sanctified and unbound, she calls for a new Han! Go forth and claim her, Dothal, and bring death to all who bar your way! Yeah!
It begins, Grandmother.
I must say, it's been a while. Is everyone ready?
A samurai is always ready! You shall remember this soon enough, once I have taken to the field!
So we take on all comers, and then it's off to Joma. I can't wait.
Thank you, my friends. Upon the soil of one and all shall our deeds be inscribed. Grant us favor, O Mother of the Dusk, and to victory guide the Maul!
Forward! Forward!
Way.
Daughters of the Sun! Know your place!
spoken, then the Hanis.
We have won. The Maul have won. The Dawn Throne is ours.
We did it. And you, my friend, you were magnificent. Magnificent and, not a little terrifying.
What a strange tale this has become. To think I suffered them to live.
On your guard, Utun. The wind warns of men in iron.
Find you here, Eorzean! Dearest of all my enemies! Today's the day I finally get to kill you! And then they'll give me a shiny medal and my choice of posting! Bloody perfect it is! Well, go on then! Kill her! Kill them all!
Dearest of all his enemies, eh? Congratulations. Hearken to me, honored warriors of the steppe. Our enemies intrude upon this sacred ground. Have you yet the strength to oppose them?
You forget to whom you speak, Doman. We are the Undying Ones. We are Dothal.
If this be the will of the Mole and their Han, so be it. The Sun shall abide by the law of the Steppe.
Thank you.
impossible! She was there for the taking! What do I have to do? I need more men, more weapons, more power!
As if we'd lose to the likes of him. And we're only gonna get stronger. Stronger and stronger until we're strong enough to take back everything they stole.
I have kept my promise, Serena. They are yours to command.
Yes, of course.
Brothers and sisters of the Steppe, the Naadam is ended, and we Mol now claim the Dawn Throne. No demands shall we make of you, save these. Heed our comrades' words, and honor the law of the Steppe.
Before I fought for the Mol, I fought for my homeland. For Doma.
To Doma, would you have us go to fight your war and win your freedom? Very well. The battlefield matters not, nor else the enemy. In battle do our souls burn bright. And better the Mole's law than that of the Sun. Arrogant and foolhardy were their pronouncements. Already you and yours show better sense.
The Sun shall answer your call, Doman. Wild as the wind, the Atun and her brood may be, but they will deliver you naught. We will deliver you your kingdom.
Weak and few as we are, the Mol will fight for Doma too, if you will have us.
Well then, I believe naught remains but to return to Doma at the head of a Zela army, my lord. I cannot wait to see the look on Yugiri's face.
Nor I. We shall depart as soon as our forces are assembled and rejoin our comrades. And then, my friends, we shall bring freedom to the people of Doma!